talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch out my side, I take any lane. I switch out my core if I kill any pain. Look what you done. I'm a motherfucking star boy.
I love and respect my wife very much. So I said to her, hey, we've been married for 3.5 years. And she knew that. I said, do you mind if I still make fun of you on stage? And my wife said, she goes, yeah, you can make fun of me. You can make fun of me, but just don't say that I'm a bitch and that you don't like me. I was like, whoa, the bar is so much lower than I ever imagined. That's it?
Hey, Nick, are you wearing your running bottoms and your hoodie?
Nick, are you going running?
Have fun.
Oh my God, what is wrong with Nick right now?
Yeah, what happened? Are you guys okay?
Nick is going for a run. If anything, we should be asking what is right with Nick.
He only goes running if he's upset and he's wearing a sad hoodie. And by the looks of it, it's been washed, which is bone chilling.
He's fine. Everything's okay.
I just passed Nick on the street running on purpose. Oh my God!
I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee. Please.
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
Two sugars.
I know what to do.
Like I'm overheating, this wine isn't mine, but who am I to judge? Oh, I should be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily, my anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
So just don't get overwhelmed, then you'll make it out, then you'll be just fine. I promise you don't have to worry about a thing. Don't let it break you down, you got me by your side. And when you feel the difference, it'll be night and day.
When you can get all you wanted in your wildest dreams, you might enter trouble if you go to extremes, because everything is not what it seems. Because I'm not to mess with the balance of things, because everything is not what it seems.